DJ Eric Morello has sadly passed away. Access Hollywood confirms the musician, best known for his 1993 song I Like to Move It under the stage name Reel to Reel, was found dead at his Miami Beach home on Tuesday, September 1st. He was 49 years old. The Miami Beach Police Department is currently investigating the death after receiving a 911 call at 10:42 a.m. Detectives responded to the scene and did not observe any apparent signs of foul play. The cause of death has yet to be determined. Morello's family grieved the loss in a statement to People magazine that read, "He was well-loved by his family, and he had a lot of love to give." Morello previously opened up about his struggles with ketamine and alcohol addiction in a 2017 interview with Skittle. He said at the time, "I went to rehab 3 times, and even after all 3, I never gave up alcohol. That was what seemed to keep pulling me under. So besides the fact that I hurt so many people, I think the most difficult part was coming to the realization that I was going to have to go completely sober." The DJ, who was born in New York and raised in Colombia, actually co-wrote the hit song I Like to Move It, which regained popularity in 2005 following the release of the animated film Madagascar.